I look at you and suddenly something in your eyes I see soon begins bewitching me. It's that old devil moon that you stole from the skies. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. You and your glance make this romance too hot to handle. Stars in the night blazing their light can't hold a candle to your razzle dazzle. You
to start out with the preparation phase for our journey to the Red Planet, we start with a fresh out of the mind of Von Braun's Saturn V. After halting production for a little over a year to focus on the Atlas production during the Lunar Atlas program. After several successful rendezvous missions consisting of the Titan II missile and Gemini capsule, orbital rendezvous are a tried, tested, and doable concept. Going a little less than a year after the Devil Moon surface fleet manned landing, the rocketeers and aerospace engineers of the Soviet Union have been rounded up and put into labor camps for the US landing on the moon before Soviet concepts even arose. Rendezvousing and docking with the transfer stage consisting of the spacecraft Howell, the craft will proceed to go into a translunar injection and slingshot across the moon into interplanetary space, where it will then go into a pitch spin at around 7 rounds per minute. The rocketeering persecution of the Soviet Union in turn led to Soviet scientists to seek asylum in America, leading Helmut Grottrup to reunite with Von Braun after working on the V-2s together. Due to neither Phobos nor Deimos being large enough to reliably slingshot into a Martian orbit, the Howell will need to burn full throttle at Paramars and power through into an orbit. With the Gemini capsule being 54 feet away from the center of mass of the craft at 7 rounds per minute, the centrifugal acceleration matches that almost to Earth gravitational acceleration, preventing the astronaut's bones degrading during the trip. If you like the story here, consider subscribing so you can see more videos, expanding it. Even then, a like would be great. Anyway, that's all. Have a nice day.